pretty sure, like, I already know it is. It's kind of fucking obvious. But Stephanie was asking, like, what's these, like, weird markings on the corner of the glove boxes? You see that, like, with the lock loop? I was saying it might be the welder, the pressure.